My crops are burnt to a crisp.
Were you here when that building exploded?
I was there, yes.
What happened?
Oh no!
The president said, Chick, please tell the people of Henderson how Nancy and I feel about this.
When I thought about how I should approach getting into River and really embodying her, it was kind of interesting because you think about what the worst things that happened to you that somebody might not believe, or the biggest things that affect your life that you'd be embarrassed to tell the world at risk that they don't listen to you or don't hear you. And I think that kind of happens to all of us, where there's something that you feel maybe ashamed of that you shouldn't necessarily, that you maybe even had nothing to do with, but you're scared to tell people about it. And I think that even though I've never been abducted by aliens as Roxy, I think that's a very relatable concept.
I lived with homeless people for about 4 months. No, I'm joking. Because Daryl's not homeless, so why would I live with homeless people? My approach to Daryl, so, you know, we all know a Daryl, right? We all have a Daryl in our lives, whether we're related to him, whether they're friends, or whether we just pass him on the street. So my approach was to find someone in my life who is very passionate about something that really is kind of, I don't know, impossible to get the truth out of. So I have a relative who's just obsessed with Sasquatch. And I just kind of thought about, what, for all these years, why are you so obsessed with Sasquatch? What is it about Sasquatch? And I replaced Sasquatch with aliens, okay? And also what I did, this is what I do with anything. Even if the director gives me a whole background on, or the writer gives me a whole background on a character, I gotta get like the little finite details. Like, did he work at Blockbuster? Does he, you know, what was he like as a kid? Because that will, in the grand scheme of things, even though it might not play out and you might go, I didn't see that this guy worked at Blockbuster from, you know, that one line he just said. But it just helps with kind of thinking about the thought process and things that he's done in his past or the way he's been in his past. So I go deep. I go real deep.